Hi, Brian Lloyd here from entertainment.ie, and this is my mini review for Christopher Nolan's Tenet, out August 26 in Ireland. So, how can you actually explain the plot for Tenet when it's this convoluted? More to the point, how do you explain it while still trying to maintain the secrecy that's been carefully cultivated around it for so long? Well, it's easy when the plot is this needlessly complicated. In a nutshell, John David Washington is a CIA agent who is recruited to investigate a Russian arms dealer played by Kenneth Branagh, who has access to technology that inverts the flow of time. After that, it's kind of hard to describe what happens next.
This isn't being coy either. It's really that complex. In fact, I've seen this movie twice and I barely have a grasp of what's going on. Should you need to watch a movie 2-3 times to get it? Not really.
It's kind of baffling to think that this movie, which has been so anticipated, was actually this disappointing. The dialogue, the bits that I could make out anyway, came across as clunky and unconvincing.
Well, we'll try and keep up.
And Ludwig Göransson's score just drowned out any kind of tension or subtlety in any of these scenes. The action set pieces, however, are very well staged and inventive, and the cinematography does make up for some of the huge problems with this. Now, it's entirely possible that this movie is some kind of masterpiece that my tiny brain can't comprehend, but honestly, I doubt it. When you look at Inception, Memento, The Prestige, any of Nolan's work, it might be confusing and require a second viewing, but you're basically getting 95% of it on the first watch. Tenet didn't make any sense, and what's ironic is that the phrase Tenet comes from something called a Sator square, which basically contends that you can follow this sentence no matter what way you read it, whether it's backwards or forwards, up or down. Tenet doesn't have any of that. My score, 2.5 out of 5.